Radio intimidates its opponent. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Fermi is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Cooked by overheat! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Firo is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nailed by Drillpeck. It couldn't take it. It's down. Ledian is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Tension is peaking. Firo starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. By Drillpeck. It went down! Spoink is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Crushed by Giga Impact. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.